Hey guys, I'm back on TV. Today I'm eating noodles. I keep forgetting it's noodles, not lasagna. And I'm very, very hungry. My bed is very flat and I just woke up and I'm very tired, but I'm still hungry, so I can eat. Look at that cheese, looks like it really good.
Need cold water. So cold.
But tell me down below in the comments. Have you made meals from scratch? Or you ate it from the restaurant? Tell me down below. Because I ate from both. The other night I ate this and I ate it a long time ago. They both stuck. Pick it up a little bit. Wipe it off my thumb. I'm very hungry. Let's eat some good noodles.
I don't know why I'm looking at my hand like that.
The good thing is I'm not making a mess on my one thing. My mommy the other night, she had to put black pepper on it because she loves eating stuff that was spicy. But I don't eat mine. No, the spicy stuff I just eat plain.
Until my friends are hungry, and they're gonna eat two more bites. Can you make sure about this sauce? I feel like there's something on me. Pieces on there so good. It made me so full so fast. I don't even know why. Did you guys see that? Something like this just on my nose. I gotta wipe my nose off. Look at this, guys. Now we're gonna twist it like a little ballet girl. Twist. Hey, keep making that little squeak sound. Squeak! This is how you're gonna twist it, huh? Then eat it. Well, I want to talk to you guys a little bit. How you eat your noodles? How do you eat it, your noodles with meatballs? I'm sorry if I call it a lasagna. I like almost baked the same thing. But my mommy is the best cooker. That lasagna is so good. Lasagna, noodles, hubby, noodles. It's noodles, not lasagna. Bye guys, give me a thumbs up. Hit notification, give me a thumbs up. Bye. Have a lasagna day. Bye. Guys, I was very scary day. I just keep calling it lasagna. I'm so silly. Well, bye.